What's up, everyone, and welcome to the club. In today's video, I'm going to be creating a sketch illustration of Tyler Blevins, otherwise known as Ninja. Now, for this tutorial, I'm using 14 by 17 inch acid-free sketch paper. And I'd like to start my sketches with a soft 6B pencil. So we start off by lightly sketching in a circle in the center of our page using the flat edge of our pencil. It's a lot easier to draw a circle using these short, choppy lines rather than trying to create a circle with one continuous line. And once I create that circle, I'm going to start adding some guidelines. I'll sketch one line down the center of my circle and then across from left to right. I'll also draw guidelines along the top, bottom, and sides to create a square around my circle. And the next thing I'm going to do is start blocking out the features of my character, starting with the eyes. I'm going to be drawing the character looking up towards the right, so I'm going to create a guideline from left to right, curving over that center line. And then loosely blocking the location for the eyes, nose, and mouth. Now during this phase, I'm not looking for a lot of detail. All I'm looking for is a balanced composition, so I can always go back and readjust my proportions. Once I'm happy with the general layout, I'm going to go back and erase some of my initial guidelines. Now I'm going to go back in and start adding that second layer of detail. And during this stage, I want to start thinking about the light and shadow. So I'm going to use the flat edge of my pencil and start shading in the underside of the features. You'll notice with each stage, I always start with the eyes and work my way out. And the reason I do this is because I use the eyes as a unit of measure. And now that I have my various tones laid down, I'll go back in and start adding that third level of detail, starting with the eyes. as I get closer to the end of my drawing, I'll add a few more details and also add a shaded backdrop behind the character. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of Tyler Blevins. I hope you enjoyed today's sketch illustration. If you did, make sure you subscribe and send me your request in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.